So Advanta Southeast is an industrial fabrication company that has a sister company in Petersburg, Michigan. Both facilities do automotive industry fabrication, defense fabrication, and marine fabrication as well. Labor shortage due to COVID has hurt us pretty bad. We're also starting to see an increase in fabrication companies moving here to the Southeast. So therefore, the market share of labor is pretty tight at the moment. So the owner and I had been talking about some of the issues that we had dealing with employees and consistency and quality and all that good stuff. And we started doing some research, looking at some YouTube videos. We came across Hirebotics, and the rest is history. We actually brought a unit in-house, got the feel of it, learned the usability, the ease of access, and subsequently we bought 3 additional units for our south plant and 2 units for our north plant. When it comes to robotics, it was new for us. The technology that we had learned was 25 years old. So anything new, we didn't have any experience with. We didn't have a team set up for it. So when we chose Cobots and Hirebotics, you know, that's the reason was we're not set up to go into full-blown, you know, programming. The install took, I think, from start to finish, from the time I unboxed it to mounting to the tables on that, 2 hours. Once again, I mean, you can literally order a Cobot from Hirebotics within 2 weeks, you're up and running. I mean, and within the day, you're running parts of receiving it. So anybody with experience with older robots know that's not the case. So a lot of setup time, a lot of programming time. But the Cobot and the Hirebotics, it's a matter of a couple hours and you're off to the races. By taking the bringing in the Cobots and getting them up and running, it actually increased our output 400%. From manual welding. One of the biggest benefits that we've seen from buying a Cobot is our ability to go after contracts that we weren't able to get before. So we're doing a lot more tower projects. We just actually were awarded a big project building towers for Rivian. So it definitely helped us change our business outlook. So when we started looking at personnel for our robots, initially we thought that you could just get some random person to run it, but really when it comes down to it, in my opinion, I feel better with a welder running it initially, because they understand what a weld should look like. They understand if it's, you know, if it's burning in and flowing like it should, or is it undercutting. An untrained person is not going to see certain things that a welder is going to see. So for us, it made more sense to take a welder and train them up to run this for us. And then they're also versatile, right? They get, if we don't have something to run on a robot, they pick up a whip and they start welding manually. So we kind of get the best of both worlds doing it that way. With the Cobot or Hirebotics, we have an app that tracks everything we do. We do the programming from the app. We track all of our daily logs from the app. So for myself in this plant, I see all 4 of our robots. The plant manager in our north plant sees his 2 robots, but the owners see all 6 globally. Which is very helpful, because then they can also see in one shot of what we're doing, how everything's going. Are they, you know, being efficient? Are they not being efficient? So, you know, in addition to, you know, the ease of use with the app, the Cobot itself, one of the very good selling point is the support that you get within the app. Any issues that I've had, I was able to put in a quick chat in the app for support. It was usually within 5 to 10 minutes, somebody's responding and we're going through the steps to correct it. And usually within, 30 minutes, we're back up and running, or less. So, and that's been twice in 7-8 months. If somebody were to use this as a reference and call and ask, you know, if they were unsure of what to do or if they wanted a Cobot, I'd tell them just to go with your gut feeling, go with it, because they won't regret it. I was skeptical when I first heard about it. I was skeptical when we set the first one up with Jimmy. And then I was asking there, how many more you want? And immediately we want 3 with plans to grow past that, so. I would tell anybody, if they're on the fence or questioning it, go for it. They won't regret it.